And then there's also the successful touchdown after that, and the rover exiting onto the moon at a speed of 1 centimeter a second. The 26 kilogram robot began its deployment and took its first drive in the dust.